Hello everyone, my name is Akhil and I make videos on international students and my personal life experience in UK. And friends, if you are watching my video for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Friends, today I am going to explain you about the first week formalities you have to do when you come to the UK. Friends, everyone are worried about what to do as soon as they come here. Friends, you need not to worry about anything. I am going to explain you clearly what to do when you come here. So please watch the video until the end. I am going to explain you clearly. Friends, first thing you have to do is you have to take SIM card. You can find SIM card in any nearest supermarkets or any convenience store, or you can take it from airport also. Friends, for SIM card you need not to show any address proof or any proof. You can get easily. The cost of SIM card may be approximately £1. It will not be more than £1. Friends, in my opinion, Leica and Libra SIMs are very good. Right now I am using Libra SIM, where you can find great offers. Like for only £15, you can get unlimited local and international calls and unlimited text. And friends, you can recharge it again from My Libra mobile app from your phone itself. You need not to go to any stores or anything. It will be easy process. And friends, now second thing, you have to make the tenancy agreement with the owner. It is the agreement between you and owner. Like how many months you will stay in the house. Right now I made 6 months agreement with the owner, and you have to deposit some amount also, like 1 month or 2 month advance deposit to stay in the room. And friends, after doing all this agreement, you will have all permission to stay in the house comfortably without any worries. And friends, now third thing, you have to collect your BRP card. BRP card means biometric residential permit, which contains your personal information and your permission to come to UK. And you will also have right to work timings on your BRP card. Basically, every student gets 20 hours per week to work in UK. You can't work more than 20 hours. And if you work, it will be illegal and some severe actions will be taken on you when they get to notice that you are working more than 20 hours in UK. Friends, when you go for part-time job, you have to show this card there. And now fourth thing. Fourth thing is you have to register with your university, and after registration you have to collect your student ID card, which will be more useful. And after that you have to install the university application from your mobile, so that you can see all the timings of your classes and you can check other stuff like attendance, all your assignments, you can check in your app itself. And now fifth thing, you have to open your bank account. Opening a bank account is easy process, you need not to worry about anything. Now you have to book an appointment by uploading your BRP card. There are so many banks in UK like HSBC, Barclays, Lloyds, Santander and NatWest. You can apply any bank. In my opinion, HSBC and Barclays banks are very good for students. While going for a bank, you need to carry some documents, and I will say the list of the documents: passport, BRP card, student ID card and two photographs and proof of address. And friends, for proof of address, you can carry tenancy agreement made with the owner, or you can get a letter from university like you are staying in a particular address, and that will also valid for proof of address. So don't worry about that. Friends, when you go for the part-time job, they'll ask for the bank account, because they'll transfer the amount directly into your bank itself. So friends, don't delay in the opening of bank account. Try to finish as soon as possible. And now sixth thing, you have to apply for the NI number. NI number means National Insurance Number for paying tax. When you go for the part-time job, they'll ask this number. Friends, to apply this number, you have to call the OIN number. You can see this number on the screen, and I will put this number in the description also, you can find. When you call this number, they'll ask some personal details like your name, date of birth and your right to work in the UK. And friends, answer politely these questions. After answering these questions, they will schedule an interview for you. And friends, after attending that interview, you will receive the NI number within 2 or 3 weeks to your home in the post. Friends, it is a unique 9-digit number for paying tax. So friends, please don't share it with any defaulters and fraud members. Keep it safe. And friends, last one but not least, you have to fix a broadband Wi-Fi connection to your home. Right now I am using Virgin Media broadband connection. So you can put any connection by checking its offers. Friends, right now my plan for broadband is 200 MB per second and it costs approximately 37 pounds per month. You can select as per your requirement, it's not a big issue. And friends, lastly, I'm going to share one tip with you. The tip is try to ask student offers. Student offers will be different from the retail price. Everywhere you can get student offers more. So when you buy something or shop something, try to ask them student offers. They'll give discount on the items definitely. Really, I too got so many student offers when I shop something or when I buy something outside. Try to ask them, don't hesitate to ask about the student offers. That's my request for you, because when I come here, no one was there to say me. Right now, I'm going to say you very clearly. So friends, try to ask them student offers, you get offer for sure. And friends, what I said until now, these things are very important. Please try to complete these things within a week as soon as you come to the UK, because these are the mandatory things to be done when you come to the UK. And friends, when you come to the UK, you can make new friends and experience new culture. Everyone speaks very friendly and everyone are very nice. You can enjoy here a lot, no issues about that. And friends, that's all about my video. For more videos, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for my latest updates. And friends, please motivate us with your support. Your support means us a lot. Thank you so much.